First question, it all came about because everybody who went to the Big Tent event in 2015 went back and agitated in their presbyteries, and the Presbyterian Church changed, and then the Lutherans and Methodists and Episcopalians and so forth got on the bandwagon too and changed the whole way.
May it be so.
We sent out a lot of tweets about it.
But first, decolonize your mind.
Yeah.